For question 16, we look at the results of 1 and 2. And in that, they've told us if the average root dry mass had been determined in experiment 1 for group 3 plants, it would most likely have been approximately. So out here, we identify the keywords again, which is group 3 plants. Look at group 3 plants, and we see that it had a filter of W, it had no GA, and we now have to predict what would be the root dry mass for it. So let's look at experiment 2 and try to infer what would be the value for group 3. So we know that group 3 has W and no. So we look at values which have W and no. So 8 has W and no, and 9 has W and no. But it also has addition of B9. So we can ignore 9 and we take 8 with W no no. And the value for root dry mass of that is 0.7, the height of 38.1. If we look at 3, it's W no, the height of 38.2, which is very similar. So we can say that, you know, we can safely assume that it's somewhere around 0.7 or maybe even 0.7. Look at all the values that are provided to us in the options. And obviously the clear answer is A, which is 0.7 grams.